This is the patio. That's the door to the dining room. Over there leads into the kitchen. And over there is the window to the living room. And you can see it's a little darker back there in the shade, whereas out there, it's bright. The sun is pretty bright in California this time of year. In the winter, it can be simply beautiful, cold and crisp, but sunny. Now, in August, it's pretty damn warm. But it's nothing like it was up at my brother's place in San Jacinto. Man, it would get up to 100 there when it only got 90 here, and we didn't have a pool. But we do now. Now that the tenants are gone and they're not paying their rent because they're not here. I don't have any income from this house. And it continues to worry me. Sometime within the next 6 or 7 months, I may actually have to go back to work if I can't find some way to increase the amount of translation and editing I do, make a little more money online. Hear the car. Yeah. This road is always busy, but just the same, I was thinking the other day, sitting out here, you hear the airplane, even though there's the noise of planes now and then going by, and the noise of cars driving up and down the road. This place is still like a park. It's just that it's like a park. I mean, look at the trees and the patio we have and the swimming pool. All the greenery. All of the greenery. And really the only drawback is the road is a little noisy. But not at night. I came out here and I sat over there against the fence last night, waiting to see if I could see any shooting stars from the Perseid meteors. But I didn't see a single one. And I tell you, I could tell I'm in the city because the stars in San Jacinto were better than they are here. They're a little better here than they were back at my mom's house, which is more in town in San Diego. Yeah, the stars were more dimmed out at my mom and stepfather's house in San Diego on the edge of Freeway Valley. And there was always the noise from the freeway. Anyhow, it's a little after 10 now. I made myself a second cup of tea. I haven't had coffee in, well, about 3 weeks now. No, it'd be 2 weeks tomorrow, because I had coffee at when I went to lunch with my brother and his master, my sister-in-law. So tomorrow will be 2 weeks since I've had any coffee. went to the same place for lunch with my friend. Let's see, that was Friday, a week ago today. Friday the 6th. Today's Friday the 13th. Got some housework done this morning before I got a little tired. Washed dishes that were there waiting to be washed. And in the process, I saw that the ants are coming back again. I've been using generic Windex with ammonia, both to kill the ants and to wipe out their little chemical trails that they follow to know where the good things are. The night when Max made mischief of one sort and another. Yeah. I don't have much to say, except that it's getting warm, and it's almost as if I live in a park. So I will just say, keep on blogging, and God bless you all.